everybody. So you had a chance to practice throwing at a target you created or a target that you found. And this time we have number targets. Okay, so we're gonna practice again. We're gonna practice our throwing. We're gonna practice throwing correctly with opposition and by using the cues. And we are going to try to throw at these numbers, okay? So for this, we are going to do multiplication throwing, all right? So we have numbers, okay? I'm gonna give you multiplication equations and questions. I'm gonna ask you to multiply some numbers and then you're gonna tell me the answer. And then we throw at the number that is the answer, all right? But first, before we get started on the multiplication throwing, I want to ask you to remind me what opposition means. What is opposition? Opposition means stepping with the opposite foot that you throw with. So if you're right-handed, you're gonna step with your left foot. So you're stepping in opposition. If you're left-handed and you throw with your left hand, which foot are you gonna step with? Your opposite foot, so you're gonna step with your right foot, okay? All right, so remind me the cues for throwing again. What are the cues? Okay, you've got the ball in hand. We're gonna take our arm back. We're gonna step. We're gonna extend our arm and we're gonna follow through. And whenever we follow through, where do we want to follow through at? When we follow through, what are we following through at? The target. Okay, so if I am going to throw at my target, okay, and let's just say I ask you, what is 6 times 2? 6 times 2 is 12, all right? So if you have 6 twice, my target now is the 12, all right? So I am going to take my arm back behind my head, behind my ear. I'm gonna step in opposition, so I'm gonna step with my left foot. I am going to extend my arm, and I'm gonna follow through at my 12, okay? So that is my target. Okay, so we're gonna do multiplication throwing. I have my targets, I have my numbers, my answers. I'm gonna ask you what two numbers multiplied together. You're gonna tell me the answer, and then we're gonna try to throw at that number, okay? So I'm gonna ask you the question, you're gonna step in opposition, you're gonna throw, and you're gonna follow through at your target. All right, so our first question is, what is 10 times 10? If you have 10 times, what is that? 100, all right, so 100 is our target. Ready? Arm back, step, extend, follow through. Okay, hit it at the target. All right, stepped in opposition, used my cues, followed through at my target, okay? So what is 9 times 6? If you have 9 6 times or 6 9 times, 9 times 6 is 54, right? So my target is 54. Step, extend, whoa, I got 12. Okay, I didn't hit my target. I'm gonna try to follow through at 54. Okay, so 54, all right? Using opposition, using the cues. All right, boys and girls, tell me, what is 3 times 6? What is 3, 6 times? 18, 18 is now my target. Ready? Here we go. 3 times 6, 18, awesome, perfect. So remember, using the cues, stepping in opposition, following through at your target. All right, boys and girls, what is 6 times 4? 6 4 times? 24, good job. All right, 24, ready? 24 is my target, perfect. All right, what is 5 times 0? If you multiply anything by 0, you get 0, right? So 0 is my target, ready? Step, extend, follow through at my target. Perfect, all right. So we have a couple more that we have to hit. What is 7 times 3. 7 3 times is 21. All right, 21's my target. Ready? Arm back, step, extend, follow through at my target. Perfect. All right, what is five 9 times. What's 5 times 9? 45. Good job. 45 is my target. Ready? Arm back behind my ear. Step, extend, follow through at my target. Perfect. If you don't always hit your target right away, that is totally fine. Just keep practicing. Keep doing the correct cues, stepping in opposition, and following through at your target. I think we have one more? One more, or two more. What is 8 times 4? 8 times 4 is 32. All right, 32 is my target. Here we go. Ready? Step, extend, follow through. Perfect.
All right, now it's your turn. You are going to follow along to the next multiplication game and show me how well you can throw at your target while doing some multiplication. Have so much fun, and I can't wait to see how you do.